Could this be another time for a reverse similar to the touchdown scored by Leland earlier on in the fourth quarter? It's second down and 10. Leland is the solo receiver out to the left side. Chiong on the keeper, thought about the option, loses the ball. It's recovered by Galileo. Disaster for the Mustangs. Joey Winterstein came up with the fumble recovery for Galileo. And with a minute 6 remaining in this one, they might have just sealed the deal.